Have you ever seen a snail the size of your hand?
No, I'm not talking about something from a sci-fi movie.
I'm talking about the giant African snail, a creature that is both fascinating and, let's be honest, a little bit intimidating. Today, we're diving deep into the world of these massive mollusks, exploring how they've earned the title of nature's slowest survivor. So what exactly is a giant African snail? The name is pretty self-explanatory. These are some of the largest land snails on the planet. Imagine a regular garden snail, now supersize it. Their shells can grow up to 8 inches long, and their bodies can stretch out to be even longer. They're native to East Africa, thriving in the warm, humid climates of countries like Kenya and Tanzania. Their shells are often beautifully patterned with shades of brown, cream, and sometimes even purplish streaks, making them quite striking to look at. But it's not just their size that's impressive. It's their incredible ability to survive and adapt. These snails are true generalists when it comes to their diet. In the wild, they munch on a wide variety of plant matter, from fresh leaves and fruits to decaying vegetation. This isn't just a preference. It's a survival strategy. By not being picky eaters, they can find food almost anywhere they go. In fact, they're known to eat over 500 different types of plants. This adaptability is a key reason why they've been so successful. Now let's talk about their famous slowness. Snails move using a muscular foot that secretes a layer of mucus. This mucus reduces friction, allowing them to glide over surfaces smoothly. While they may only cover a few feet in an hour, this slow and steady pace is incredibly energy efficient. They aren't trying to win a race. They're trying to conserve energy to live another day, find another meal, and reproduce. Their slowness is a feature, not a bug. It's a testament to a life built for endurance, not speed. One of the most mind-blowing survival tactics of the giant African snail is a process called estivation. Think of it as the opposite of hibernation. When conditions become too hot and dry, which can be deadly for a moisture-loving creature, these snails don't just give up. They find a safe spot, retreat completely into their shells, and seal the opening with a dry layer of mucus called an epiphragm. This essentially turns their shell into a self-contained survival pod. In this dormant state, their metabolism slows down to an absolute crawl. They can stay like this for months, even years, waiting for the rains to return. It's an extreme form of patience and a brilliant strategy for surviving harsh environmental shifts. Reproduction is another area where these snails excel. They are hermaphrodites, meaning each snail has both male and female reproductive organs. While they can't self-fertilize, this doubles their chances of finding a suitable partner. After mating, a single snail can lay hundreds of eggs in a clutch. They bury these eggs in the soil to protect them from predators and the elements. And they don't just do this once. They can lay multiple clutches throughout the year. This rapid and prolific breeding cycle is a huge factor in their success as a species. From an evolutionary standpoint, producing a large number of offspring ensures that at least some will survive to continue the lineage. However, this incredible survival ability comes with a significant downside for the rest of the world. When giant African snails are introduced to new environments outside of Africa, they can become a highly invasive species. Their voracious appetite means they can decimate crops and native plants, throwing entire ecosystems out of balance. Because they have few natural predators in these new locations, their populations can explode unchecked. Their rapid reproduction only makes the problem worse. This has led to them being listed as one of the world's top 100 most invasive species. In places like Florida, Hawaii, and parts of Asia, they pose a serious threat to agriculture and biodiversity. Efforts to control their populations are complex and ongoing. It's a delicate balance. The goal is to manage the invasive populations without harming the local wildlife. This often involves public awareness campaigns, teaching people how to identify and report sightings, as well as biological control methods. It is a powerful reminder that an organism's success in one context can be a problem in another. The very traits that make the giant African snail a master. Survivor and its native habitat are what make it a destructive force elsewhere. Beyond their ecological impact, these snails have a surprisingly complex relationship with humans. In some parts of West Africa, they are a valuable source of protein and are farmed for food. Their slime, or mucin, is also gaining attention in the cosmetics industry. You might have heard of snail mucin creams and serums. The snail S mucus is rich in proteins and other compounds that are believed to help with skin hydration and repair. It is fascinating how something we might see as just slime has properties that we are only now beginning to appreciate for their potential benefits. But it's crucial to handle these snails with care. In the wild, they can carry parasites that are harmful to humans. This is another reason why their spread is a concern for public health. You should never handle them with your bare hands and certainly never eat them raw. Like any wild animal, they demand our respect and a healthy dose of caution. So the giant African snail is a creature of incredible contrasts. It's a slow, methodical survivor that has mastered the art of patience. It's a gentle herbivore in its home and a destructive force abroad. It's considered a pest by some and a valuable resource by others. They are a living lesson in adaptation, showing us how a combination of a generalist diet, efficient movement, extreme dormancy, and prolific reproduction can create one of nature's most resilient creatures. Their story is a powerful example of how life finds a way, often in the most unassuming packages. They may not be as flashy as a cheetah or as majestic as an eagle, but their ability to endure and thrive against the odds is just as impressive. They are a testament to the slow and steady approach, proving that you do not have to be the fastest or the strongest to win the race of survival. You just have to be the most persistent. Thank you so much for joining me on this journey into the world of the giant African snail. I hope you found these massive mollusks as fascinating as I do. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel for more deep dives into the amazing world of nature. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you won't miss our next adventure. Let me know in the comments what you think about these giant snails, or if there's another incredible creature you'd like to learn about. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.